to Secretary General Dr. Peter Mathuki, dignitaries, faculty, staff, students, and friends of the East African community, greetings from Arcadia University. We are honored to share in this celebration of the Nyerere Center for Peace Research and the reconnection of our international partnership, which spans over a decade. Since our founding in 1853, Arcadia has been a pioneering institution offering innovative academics and international experiences that inspire students to venture beyond the classroom to gain a global mindset and become lifelong learners. As a U.S. leader in international education for over 70 years, our global mission adds another element of serendipity to our connection. To provide opportunities for the intellectually curious in preparation for a life of scholarship, service, and professional contribution. Our highly regarded values-based learning community reflects the world in which we want to live. We are proud to partner in the power of social justice, where peace and security enhance regional integration and development. Congratulations on this very special day.
Hamujambo wana Afrika Mashariki wenzangu. It is a joy to celebrate the reopening of the Nyerere Center, the partnership between the ESC and Arcadia. As Julius Nyerere said in Uhuru na Maendeleo, Freedom and Development, published in 1973, quote, "We can try to cut ourselves from our fellows on the basis of the education we have had. We can try to carve out for ourselves an unfair share of the wealth of the society. But the cost to us, as well as to our fellow citizens, will be very high. It will be high not only in terms of satisfactions foregone, but also in terms of our own security and well-being," end quote. It is with this spirit that we commit to collaborations for advancing peace education, human security, and regional integration through programs and fellowships in mediation and conflict resolution, thereby contributing to the mission of the ESC. Together, we are continuing the vital work of Julius Nyerere through this Center for Peace Research. Thank you.
There are no perfect diplomats. There are no perfect communicators. What I learned was that, you know, it's a lot of really passionate people who want to do good and want to address the different issues that, you know, plague our world. And it's our job to kind of sort out, you know, and communicate as best we can the needs of who we're advocating for. So I did an internship in Chiang Mai, Thailand. I was there and I studied under a program manager for a nonprofit. I got to see firsthand what it means to work in a community with the members of that community and what it means to have them engage and have them provide the feedback necessary to make a program successful. It was absolutely worthwhile, that experience. It opened me up to a new way of thinking. It opened me up to understanding and seeing the world through other people's eyes. It gave me the tools to be able to say, I may not know you, I may not know your name, I may not know exactly where you come from or what your experience has been, but there are enough things in common between us for us to be productive together.
Thank you on behalf of the Arcadia University community. We are honored to celebrate the significance of this partnership between Arcadia's International Peace and Conflict Resolution Program, the American Graduate School in Paris, and the East African community. The reopening of the Nyerere Center expands our commitment to inclusive and accessible peace research, and it affirms the alignment of our respective missions as we seek to educate others, generate actionable knowledge, and make a difference in our local, national, and global communities. The possibilities going forward are exciting, including options for in-person work at the center, also here at Arcadia, and in Paris. And the door is also open for more work online, which should open many options for people all around the world. And through all of those modalities and locations, our growing network can provide experiential learning and fieldwork opportunities for the benefit of all. Again, thank you for staying committed to this vitally important work, and congratulations on this very special day.